and the coach of the Eagles, a protege of Jim Boeheim. So Indiana can expect to see nothing but a steady dose of that 2-3 zone.
Nice.
All the bigs working together well for the first bucket of the ball game. The Hoosiers strike first.
Very crisp movement of personnel as well as the basketball. It doesn't hit the floor after the initial dribble. Get it in, go high-low. That's what you have to do. Wisconsin was very effective.